Hi everyone, Big Pauly back for a brand new storeroom video. Yes, the next one in the series. Can you guess what we're on to now? That's right, cassette tapes. You still have cassette tapes? I have a crap ton of cassette tapes. And now we're going to go through them. I don't even need a pencil because we're not going to play any. That's going to confuse a lot of people. What do you want a pencil for? If you had cassettes, you know why you needed a pencil. Anyway, let's get on with it. Oh my God, I've just realised how many cassette tapes I actually have. Holy crap, I thought I had a load of CDs. We better get on with this video. Okay, I have two of these big boxes, like three deep. Oh my God. Plus I have this as well. Let's just quickly go through this. Not anything of mine in here. We have the Carpenters singles. Oh look, Barry Manilow. I wonder who that is. And it's Barry Manilow at Christmas. £7.99 for a cassette tape. Holy crikey. More Barry Manilow. We're getting the Barry Manilow out of the way first. Barry Manilow. The magic of Barry Manilow. Barry Manilow 2. Barry Manilow. Oh my God. No Barry Manilow. We got a Phantom of the Opera. Double cassette. That's at the stage show. And Elaine Page Stages. Yeah. Look. Oh, don't that take you back? Even the sound of it. Don't it take you back? I need a pencil. Okay, so that's that done then. So that was only a small one. Right. Let's get on to my stuff. I don't think this is in any kind of order, to be perfectly honest. First of all, let me show you that. Flying High. This was the band that used to play at Butlin's camps back in the 80s. The South's number one show band. So they did One Moment in Time, Star Maker, The Air That I Breathe. So it's just a cover band, but they used to go around and play in the Butlins camps. Kept that one. I think I've got another one as well. Okay, so let's go through these. So we have Heart. Now, I'm relying on my lovely viewers to let me know if any of these are worth anything, because there might be a rarity. You never know. We have Pure Soft Metal, which includes like Bryan Adams, Bad English, REO Speedwagon, Toto, all that kind of stuff. We have, I thought that was Howie Mandel then. That's Angry Anderson. Do you remember Angry Anderson that did the theme tune to Scott and Charlene's Wedding? I think that's the only reason I bought it. What's the song called? Suddenly. There we go. Suddenly. Yeah, that's the only reason I bought that. Okay, you're going to get a wide varied range in here. So we have Motley Crue, Dr. Feelgood. Love Motley Crue. Oh, Motley Crue and Def Leppard are playing together at, I think it's the O2 or either Wembley soon. We have Pink Floyd, A Momentary Lapse of Reason. It looks like a COVID hospital that never got used. Aha! Aha! What's that one called? Stay on These Roads. It's good. And then we have White Lion. Which one is this? This is Fight to Survive. So isn't it? I think this is maybe the first album. Gonna run out of places to put these. And then we have Ingry J. Malmsteen, his Rising Force Odyssey. Saw him live at Hammersmith back in the day. And then we have some Led Zeppelin. Don't know what this album is. It's just called Led Zeppelin. I don't know why these are dusty, but they've been in a box. We have Gary Moore, victims of the future. Small White Lion, Main Attraction, great album. I used to love when the cassettes came and they were like see-through. I much preferred that. And we've got a nice little picture of the band there as well. Fantastic. I always wanted White Lion to come back. I did see him live once. We have Dare, Out of the Silence, with Darren Wharton and Professor Brian Cox on the keyboards. Foreigner, Inside Information. And I actually can play these if I want to, because I've got my stereo here. It's got twin tape decks, so I could play them if I wanted. White Lion Pride, another great album. It's got one of the most iconic rock ballads ever made, When the Children Cry. I used to be able to play that on the guitar back in the day. And then we have Motley Crue, Girls, Girls, Girls. Okay, well done, Paul. Then we have Halloween, Pink Bubbles Go Ape. Love Halloween, brilliant band. Some more Motley Crue, Shout at the Devil. Great songs on here, Got the Looks That Kill. Wow. And then we have something called Dance Sensation. I don't know where that came from. Maybe that was a freebie. And we have Pretty Maids. Who remembers Pretty Maids from the 80s? Future World. REO Speedwagon, The Hits. Bon Jovi, Keep the Faith. I'm sure a lot of these are probably not around anymore. You know, because these are original. These are all original. No repressings like you get with the new vinyls or re-thingies with the CDs. These are all brand new releases that were purchased when the album came out on cassette. So I'm sure they're quite tricky to get hold of, maybe. Then we have another Halloween. What's this one? This is The Best, The Rest, The Rare. More Halloween, The Walls of Jericho. And we have Bon Jovi, New Jersey. New Jersey. Fantastic album. Bon Jovi, 7,800 degrees Fahrenheit. Queen, Live at Wembley, 86, with these double cassettes. Yeah, there is a crap ton. And there's probably going to be a lot of bands in here that maybe you've never heard of or you haven't heard of in decades. Shy, another great rock band, metal band. Misspent Youth. The Bangles. Everything. Everywhere, all at once. Shaking Stevens, Let's Boogie. Bruce Dickinson, Tattooed Millionaire. Loverboy, Big Ones. Oh dear me. And we have some soft metal. It ain't heavy. Motley Crue, Theatre of Pain. We have some Doro. Which one is this? Force Majeure. And year. The Shadows. Another String of Hits. Brighton Rock. Blimey, this is actually bringing back a lot of bleeding memories now, because a lot of these bands I've forgotten about for probably a couple of decades. Brighton Rock, yeah. This one was called, Take a Deep Breath. And then we have Moonlight Shadows. Chartbusters, £1.99. Probably at Woolworths or something. Scorpions, Best of Rockers and Ballads. Brilliant bands, saw them live. Simply Shadows. Then we have New Kids on the Block. That's a bit of a change, isn't it? We're going from Motley Crue and Scorpions to New Kids on the Block. Hanging Tough. What's this? Baron Cross. State of Control. Who's Baron? I don't remember Baron Cross. I don't know who they are or what they are. Maybe that was one of my brothers. Then we have Mammoth. Wow, that's a long time ago, that is. I think these have been in this box for about 40 years. Pink Floyd, Dark Side of the Moon. Savatage, not Sabotage, but Savatage. Who's that? Lisa Dominique. Lisa Dominique. Rock and Roll Lady. Blimey, I don't know who that is, I can't remember. And we have The Stranglers. Oh, and it's even got an R Price Records sticker still stuck on it. This is the collection from 77 to 82. Lillian Axe. Love and War. Kylie. Twenty Greatest Hits of Elvis. How much? £3.79 in our price records. Oh dear. Shaking Stevens, The Bop Won't Stop. Paul McCartney, Press to Play with Linda there. Fantastic. Magnum, Goodnight LA. Love the band. Love Magnum, still going. Oh God, I must have seen them live probably about 20 times through the 80s and 90s. The Beast of Alice Cooper. David Lee Roth, was that A Little Ain't Enough? Skyscraper, is that David Lee Roth? Yeah, David Lee Roth, Skyscraper, £5.49. Paul McCartney, Flowers in the Dirt. David Lee Roth, what's this one? Eat 'em and smile. That's what you usually say about chicken nuggets. And then we have Kingdom Come, In Your Face, £2.95. That's pretty good. That's a good price. We have Billy Idol. Is it Idol Songs? 11 of the best.
Well, be a wild one.
Yeah, that's right, Paul. We have Kiss, Crazy, Crazy, Crazy Nights. Yes. Saw Kiss live. Icon, Right Between the Eyes. Wasp, The Crimson Idol. Brother of Bone Idol. The Hits Tape 6, that's just a compilation. We have Jagged Edge, Trouble. Status Quo, Ain't Complaining. Oh, fantastic. I can't remember the amount of times that we used to go and see Status Quo live. Oh my God, you'll see that when we get to the concert programmes. It is literally a tub and a half of concert programmes. And that's going to be very interesting because there's going to be a lot of concerts that I've probably forgotten about. They don't tend to do large concert program books anymore. I think the last ones I collected were for like C2C, Country to Country, but I think they've even stopped doing them now. This was Picking on Country, Chet Atkins, when I was learning to play Chet Atkins on the guitar. Unfortunately, I failed miserably. Very talented guitarist. 8 tracks from The News. Okay. Rod Stewart, Out of Order. Frankie Goes to Hollywood, Welcome to Pleasure Dome. Welcome to the Pleasure Dome. Hopefully these don't fall down because I'm running out of space. Shaking Stevens, Play Loud, which I always used to do. Kylie, Rhythm of Love. What's this? Trick or Treat? Fastway? Original music score by Fastway. Oh, so this is from the film Trick or Treat, not Trick or Treat, which I haven't seen. We have Alana Miles. The Rocky Story, the original soundtrack songs from the Rocky movies. '28 classic love songs from Buddy Holly. White Lion, Big Game, another brilliant album. Halloween, Kingdom of the Seven Keys Part 2, fantastic album. No Sweat. Asia, Aqua. Looks like the soundtrack to Avatar. Heart, Bad Animals. Not the 9 o'clock news. What the hell? BBC Records. Wasp, The Headless Children. Magnum, Don't Call the Vigilant. Yes. I do apologise for my singing. We have Dokken. Beast, is that Beast from the East, I think that's called. Heart, Private Audition. ZZ Top, Afterburn. Is it Afterburn or Afterburner? Afterburner. Now we have Black Sabbath. Is that Tear or Tire? Tear, probably. Some Starship, No Protection. It's not always good, is it? We have, oh my god, Dire Straits, Money for Nothing. You never know, that might be worth about 500 quid. An original cassette tape. First pressing and all that shit. We have Cher. Dio. Ronnie James Dio, Diamonds, The Best Of. Oh, Magnum, which one's Wings of Heaven? I have this on CD as well, I believe. Wow, love it. The Shadows, String of Hits. I can't believe how many cassettes I thought I'd sold all this like donkeys years ago. Van Halen. White Snake, Trouble. There must be trouble ahead. Ya-Ya. What is it? Y-A-Y-A. Ya-Ya. I don't remember them. Ya-Ya 2 or something. Vain. No Respect. Tangier, Four Winds. Little Angels, Don't Pray For Me. Little Angels, I remember when they was the support for Status Quo at Wembley Arena back in the day when the first album came out. Status Quo 12 gold bars. Kylie again, Let's Get To It. Michael Bolton, Soul Provider. Judas Priest, Ram It Down. This is a lot of cassettes, and this is only box one. Free, Star Sounds, Volume 1. The Shadows. An Hour of the Shadows. Now that's what I call Music 9. Do you know what? I wonder if I've got Now That's What I Call Music 1. That'd probably be worth a bit. Oh hello, someone's using the lift. Now 9, so that must be, oh, that's like the second part of it. I think maybe there was a double thing and it broke, so I just put it into two individual ones. Magnum on a Storyteller's Night. Europe, Wings of Tomorrow. Black, A Wonderful Life. It's a wonderful, wonderful life. Phantom Blue. Scorpions, The Best of the Ballads, Hot and Slow. Ozzy Osbourne, The Ultimate Sin. Debbie Gibson, Out of the Blue. Bad Company, Holy Water. Van Halen 2. Damn Yankees.
Those Damn Yankees.
Dave Hole. Short Fuse Blues. Okay. Pat Benatar, Wide Awake in Dreamland. Def Leppard, High and Dry. Ozzy Osbourne, Bark at the Moon. Don't think this pile can go any higher. What's this? Blizzard of Oz. Ozzy Osbourne, Blizzard of Oz. Includes Mr. Crowley and Crazy Train. I used to play Crazy Train on the guitar. Roy Orbison and Friends. A Black and White Night Live. That's a mouthful. £6.99 in Compact Sounds. I don't even remember a shop called Compact Sounds. Winger. Elton John, Red Strikes Back. Gary Moore, Wild Frontier. Who's that? UFO. High Stakes and Dangerous Men. Strange title. Joshua, Intense Defense. Status Quo, Perfect Remedy. Gary Moore live in Japan, rocking every night. Marillion, Season's End. Cinderella, Night Songs. Seriously, this pile is getting really ridiculously high now. Lita Ford. Magnum, Rocking Chair. Shaking Stevens, Hot Dog.
I fancy a hot dog about that.
Faster Pussycat.
That's what I used to say to Bobby.
Wake Me When It's Over. Status Quo, 12 Gold Bars, Volume 2. Classic Rock. Craft, Second Honeymoon. Love that album. Love it. Robert Plant, Now and Zen. Billy Idol, Charmed Life. Classic Rock, The Living Years. Loudness, Soldier of Fortune. Gary Moore, Run for Cover. A tribute to to Shaking Stevens, performed by Rockin' Reeves. Remember that. Right, okay, that's the... Hang on, come here. That's the... Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my God, look at the state of that. That's the end of box one. We've got another box with just as many in it. Holy crap. Okay, bear with me. I just got to plonk that lot back in the box and then we'll do the second box. Okay, so this box isn't as much as the other box. I thought they were two full up boxes, but there's also some CDs as well, which I've taken the CDs out because I'll be doing a separate video for the CDs. So we just concentrate on the cassette tapes. So let me put you back there. Okie dokie. Right, what have we got? Okie dokie. Chuck Berry, The Collection. Poison, Look What the Cat Dragged In. Shy, Excess, All Areas. Not access, but excess. We have Vinnie Vincent, Invasion. Cher, Heart of Stone. Glass Tiger, Diamond Sun. Shaking Stevens, Greatest Original Hits.
Oh yes.
We have Def Leppard, Pyromania.
Brilliant album.
Status Quo, Rocking All Over the World. It's amazing that I actually haven't come across any Queen yet, other than the live one. I think most of my Queen is on CD, actually. Status Quo, Rock Till You Drop. Def Leppard, On Through the Night. There we go. Queen 2. We do have some Queen cassettes in here. Queen, Sheer Heart Attack. Bon Jovi, the original album. Scorpions, Blackout. A blackout! Poison, Open Up and Say... I'll put that to one side for my thumbnail. What have we got here? Top 10 rock classics. Some of these ones like this were on like the magazines and stuff. Is This Love? 15 Power Performances. Magnum Night Riding. I think it's like a greatest hits of Magnum. TNT Intuition. Starship. What's that? Love Among the Cannibals. Not the Cannonballs, the Cannibals. We have Scorpions Worldwide Live. Brilliant live album. LA Guns. This is Cocked and Loaded. Pardon. Def Leppard, Adrenalize. Put that to one side for the thumbnail. Rush, Hold Your Fire. FM, Tough It Out, who actually played Dover recently, but unfortunately I was working, so I missed out. Who is that? I don't know who that. What's that say? Tiger Tales. It looks like Berserk. That's a weird one, that one. Dio, Lock Up the Wolves. Vow Wow, Helter Skelter. Queen Live Killers. Erasure. The Innocents. Paul McCartney, All the Best. Beach Boys Salute. I think that must have been a freebie as well. Jimmy Page, Outrider. Victory. Culture Killed the Native.
What?
Fleetwood Mac, Behind the Mask. Warrant. Dirty, Rotten, Filthy, Stinking Rich. Giant. What's that called? Last of the Runaways. 1927-ish. It's called Ish. I remember, that's a good band. Long time since I've heard them though. Flashdance. Performance by Ace of Hearts. The original motion picture soundtrack for Top Gun. Yeah, if you're wondering why there's not many soundtracks to movies, most of them are on my CDs. Fleetwood Mac, Tango in the Night. Bad News. Oh, classic. I love it. Warning, this recording contains material which may cause offence. You think? Bruce Springsteen, Tunnel of Love. Scorpions, Savage Amusement. Brilliant album. Probably my favourite Scorpions album. Survivor. Vital Signs. The Chart Show. The Rock Nation Volume 2. Another compilation. And another compilation. Soft Rock. Jason Donovan. Well, you've got to have Kylie. If you've got Kylie, you've got to have Jason as well. The Good Reasons. Has it got it on it? Has it got it on it? Too Many Broken Hearts. Yes, it's on there. Alice Cooper, Trash. Meatloaf, Bat Out of Hell 2. Warp Drive. Gimme Gimme. Gimme Gimme Gimme. Def Leppard, Hysteria.
for the thumbnail.
Slayer, South of Heaven. Oh, hello, they're going to fall over in a minute. Tina Turner, Foreign Affair. Uriah Heep, Different World. Saw them live at Folkestone once. The Georgia Satellites, Open All Night. Step Into the Shadows. Lita Ford again. Stiletto. The Traveling Wilburys, Volume 1. Skid Row. That's got 18 and Life on it. It Bites. It Eat Me in St. Louis. £7.49 in John Menzies Records. Bon Jovi, Slippery When Wet. That's not the original, is it? Chromium Dioxide, it says. Is that the original release? I don't know if that's an original release or a repressing. 1986. Must be an original pressing for it. Wow. Maybe I'll keep that one out for the thumbnail as well. Company of Wolves. Fleetwood Mac, Rumours. Rat. Quiet Riot. Treat. Wolf's Bane. Hurricane. Over the Edge. Lou Gramm. Long Hard Look. That's a long hard look. The Hits Tape 6. Vixen, Rev It Up. Magnum, is that Chase the Dragon? Alcatraz. Lots of dust on it. Yeah, Alcatraz. Steve Jones, Fire and Gasoline. Who's Steve Jones? Halloween, Live in the UK. Don't know if that was recorded the night I went. Kylie. What's that? Enjoy Yourself. Ozzy Osbourne, Geezer Butler, Zach Wilde and Randy Castillo. Just Say Ozzy. Fleetwood Mac, Greatest Hits. Aerosmith, Get a Grip. Aerosmith, Pump. Pretty Boy Floyd. Leather Boys with Electric Toys. Status Quo Live at the NEC. Mr. Big. Oh, only a few more left. Star Style, Scorpion Style. I don't know what that is. Star Licks. Oh, it's Learn to Play the Guitar. Gary Moore, We Want More, recorded live in concert. I think we're only on to a few more. I think we've got four left. Thank God they say. Ace Frehley, Trouble Walking, FM, Indiscreet, Vixen, his first album. And what's the last one? The very last one, The Cross. Mad, Bad and Dangerous to Know. There we go. That's the cassettes done. So there we go, my entire cassette tape collection. More than I thought I sold loads of years ago. But there we go. We do have the CDs collection, which is yet to come, which might be a feature length video, because I have a huge tub of CDs here, and I have massive four drawers of CDs at home as well. Plus, we also have the concert program, so at least another good two or three videos to come. But I hope you enjoyed this video, this little insight into my past cassette tape collection. Like the video by giving some thumbs up. Blah, 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 blah. Don't forget to subscribe, comment and share. Stick there in the bottom if you've got any of those albums on cassette, and let me know if any of them are worth a lot of money. I doubt it, but you never know. But until the next video, bye!